Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Lalonde Food Reviews just for you guys. Now, I did one of my promise said in the channel introduction, which I'll make a food review this weekend. So, today's food review, or in this case, drink review, is an 1893 Citrus Cola. Now, it is a brand new 1893 Cola. Now, if I hadn't told you this, I definitely do like this stuff, but... hey, I haven't tried this flavor, so this is what I'm going to try today. So, as you can see here, accordingly to this 1893 Cola, it has some cola nut extract, look around here, grapefruit essence, sparkling water, and real sugar. So, if you had known about the Citrus Cola, it does contain a little bit of grapefruit essence in here, so... The nutrition info is 150 calories, 55 milligrams of sodium, 34 milligrams of caffeine, and 39 grams of sugar, as you can all see there. So, alright. Anyway, let's go ahead and go prop this thing open. Prop this thing open real quick. So, let's go ahead and do a smell test here real quick. Smells kind of like grapefruit soda, Fanta with a little bit of grapefruit in it. So, that's exactly what I smell. Just pure grapefruit. For a moment, it kind of does smell like orange soda, but, you know, so, anyway. It kind of smells like whatever you get out of the Coca-Cola freestyle machine, if you are having Coca-Cola orange, something like that. It's kind of what it smells like. This is nice and sparkling. And yeah, anyway, let's go ahead and go do a drink test. Shall we do that? Alright. I could definitely taste the grapefruit. I could definitely taste a little bit of Pepsi in this thing, too. So, it's kind of like tasting like Pepsi Cola with a little bit of Fanta in it. But yeah, like a real taste, it's a little bit sweet at first. It's very delicious. But yeah, So, I would give this 1893 a 5 out of 5, which that means go and get it now. That's just what I want to tell you. I would highly recommend you getting this awesome, delicious soft drink. Because trust me, it's awesome. And this is 1893. I could definitely do taste a little bit of cola as well, just besides the grapefruit. In here. Now, but like I said, I'll give my opinions a 5 out of 5, or in other words, 2 thumbs up out of 2 thumbs up. So, that means go ahead and go get it now. And this is from Lalonde Food Reviews, just for you guys. If you guys have any other options on which you guys want me to try next, just let me know in the comments down below. Alright. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for incredibly awesome videos every single day. Every time I make another awesome food review, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to comment me. Excuse me. Alright, don't forget to comment down below what should I try next. This is Lalonde Food Reviews, just for you. See you guys next time. Take care.